Hello everybody, this is my new improved method for using a peeler to make zucchini noodles. Instead of getting them really long pieces and they get stuck on my peeler, I make some slits into the zucchini with the knife. It started raining. I was like, what is that? So, make some slits in the zucchini and then I peel it down. And it peels into these nice pieces. Makes it easier to mix. And mainly easier to peel. And cut it up, peel it up, peel it up, peel it up.